It's Funny and the Crew have never shown their faces. Today I'm going to cover why It's Funny and the Crew will not do a face reveal. Welcome back to Block's Flow, let's get into the video. To protect their identity. The world is very unsafe, especially for those putting their lives or a part of their lives online. The easiest way to get predators to identify or notice you is by showing your face on camera while making videos. If they start getting comfortable with your channel and begin thanking your friends, it may cause trouble down the road. Additionally, a lot of professional jobs such as law require the person to not have any strange priors, and in this case, being a YouTuber with their face on display could be considered immature or inappropriate. The crew is very young, and while they may be choosing to get by and make money through YouTube right now, there is never a guarantee that it will last. Social media platforms in the past have disappeared so quickly, like Vine, Musical.ly, Dubsmash, and YouTube could be next, so you want to keep all your options open. YouTubers have become the new celebrities at this point in time, and to protect the crew's identity, they may not want the entire world to know who they are because they fear losing friends or people hoping to use them for clout or other advantages, so that the hate can't get to them. Just like YouTubers can make fans online, they can also find hate. People are known to be much meaner when they have the comfort of their computer holding others back from knowing who they are, where they live, or what they're like. Everyone gets hate, even little kids and family channels. Not everyone is equipped to deal with negativity from the world, and the crew is choosing to distance themselves from the chance to be hated for their appearance, which will undoubtedly happen because no one is safe. I have to remind you that they are all under 30 years old and are still finding themselves in the world, and to have thousands of people talking badly about you in the comments of videos or on other social media applications is very hard to deal with, and it's smarter than to want to avoid it. Protection from stalkers. Sure, people are hateful, but at least their words can hit like a fist. By putting yourself and your face out there, it gives stalkers and other predators the freedom to follow your every move. This is incredibly dangerous. Over the years, we have seen firsthand the way people randomly show up outside hotels and Airbnbs, trying to pick up a celebrity and run away with them. No one, especially not young adults, wants to live with the fear of being kidnapped or stalked. So their location cannot be found. Paparazzi are evil. Everyone hates them except for when they give us personal photographs. They follow TikTokers, YouTubers, and other social media stars around if they choose to leave the house. Because of them, many people have refused to go out into the public, but also many have chosen to move to different cities or homes because the paparazzi found their house. Once they do, the rest of the fanbase can too, and things can happen the way they did to the Ace family when their home was broken into by a fan. Why live in fear for the rest of your life if you can run a YouTube channel with the benefit of privacy? They don't want to. This one's pretty clear. They just don't want their face required for the gaming they do. It isn't like they are making reaction videos or beauty videos, so they choose to keep their sense of identity safe because they can and wish to do so. Their parents haven't allowed it. Ah, parents. No matter how old people get, they will still have to listen to their parents when it comes to their safety. Since everyone on the crew are sisters and brothers, they all have to follow the rules their parents have put in place. Presumably, for similar reasons, their mom and dad believe that putting your face online is difficult and potentially harmful, which is why they have asked their children not to do it. Gaming is one niche that allows you to gain success without ever showing you who you are, and many channels prove how possible it is, the way the crew does. Since a lot of them still live at home, they are not allowed to disagree with their parents' rules, and the majority do live with their mom and dad. It would be weird if two or three would have to face cameras while the others didn't, and would make for some uncomfortable viewing. Keep the aura of mystery. In a world where everything is oversaturated, you have to separate yourself from competitors. There are hundreds of Roblox accounts on YouTube, and all of them produce unique content on a daily basis. It's hard to make yourself stand out, but one method is to use mystery. Since people don't know the faces behind the crew, they continue to watch every single video in hopes of getting a reveal, leading to adding more and more views on the crew's videos, which only helps them to gain more success. These people subscribe to be notified of every new upload, so they don't miss a potential reveal. Their aura of mystery is what's keeping them so relevant amidst the other Roblox channels. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.